My spirit didn't manifest itself in the sepulchre immediately. So, fortunately, I wasn't present when the Ebonmir was sealed. However, ever since that day, I've felt my power waning, slowly draining away. I wish I could help you, but I've been a prisoner in this very chamber for the last quarter century. The only possible help I've come across are the remains of some poor fellow who is trying to follow in your footsteps. Perhaps his journal can help? Good luck, Nightingale. Yes, my friend. How may I help?
For you now. comes for you. Whoa!